Even when you're falling in love with somebody, even when you're having a beautiful kiss that you'll remember for the rest of your life, something could still be terribly wrong.
Hi, I'm Andrew Bajelski, and my movie Results is premiering at the 2015 Sundance Film Festival in the U.S. Dramatic Competition.
Results is a movie kind of about our contemporary self-improvement culture. This idea that you can hire a trainer, you can get in better shape, you can buy products and do things to make yourself a better you. I believe there's some truth to that, and there's also some absurdity to it. You know, there's some things about yourself that you can't improve your way out of. Guy Pearce plays Trevor, who runs his own little business, his own little stable of trainers. He wrote this role with him in mind. He likes to get things right, and here was a character who kind of had trouble getting things right. Kobe Smulders plays Kat, who is a trainer who works for Trevor. She's young, she's got a hair trigger, she's a great trainer, but ultimately she finds something suspicious about the job. I felt extraordinarily lucky to find Kobe for the role, who could bring all the firepower I needed, but ultimately is always very, very warm and approachable. And I think it's because she's Canadian. No two people fall in love the same way. Even two people who fall in love with each other don't do it the same way. And so I hope anybody who's ever had that experience might find something to chew on in this movie.